And I just didn't have time to like focus on photography on this particular chip, so I just kind of took pictures along the side of the road. Luckily, Yellowstone is full of bison, and I was able to get a lot of cool shots of the bison just by parking on the road and like walking into the field and stuff while maintaining a safe distance. Most of my shots were taken in the middle of the day with harsh light, no clouds or anything, which I don't prefer.